Hi, welcome to another episode of Jotun. I'm the operating system and we're gonna keep going with our adventure. We still have to figure out how to defeat the giant enemy. So let's go. So the idea I'm having right now is that I'm gonna be using this ghost at the start and they have him go in different directions. Like once he sees me, I'm gonna use this ability and then just try to guide him then. That way I can get some free damage and then be able to fight him. It should save me some health.
Ís, rún frosts, kyrðar og krafts.
Okay, almost there. Now let's follow the boss. And here's the fight. Or just a bit more. Okay, there we go. Let's go. Nope. I don't think he's seen me yet. Still not reacting to me, so I could take advantage of that and hit him a couple more times. There we go. Let's get a hit here. Then make some distance, or get hit. Just one. Don't get hit by that. Okay. There we go. He's gonna scream. No, that's his rush. No. That was good. Gonna just light him there. That's cool that the center lights up. Only if it has any benefits. No. Get out. Gonna need to heal. I think double heal would be a good idea right now. That should keep him busy for a moment. Okay, one last hit and that should be able to kill him. No, that didn't land. speed. Okay. Can't see myself. Where is he? There. Run up. So close again. That final stage is really hard because he's just running around. But now I see why, how I could use the ghost there. Okay, let's go. Gotta keep my distance this time. Missed that shot. It's kind of hard to predict exactly where he will stand, because of how his feet don't really keep him stable. Okay. I should have been able to land that hit. Wow, this place is very big. There we go. No. That was a bad idea. Take advantage that he's smashing there. I'm sorry, I'm not really speaking right now. I think I'm too focused on this, trying to land all those angled hits. I thought that would have landed. Got lucky there, I guess. Gonna switch to that. Take advantage. My. Yes, finally. Yeah, and that defeats this guy. Oh, so I did defeat him last time, but I didn't manage to do the final hit. There we go. Wait, is there more? Oh, okay. I thought for a moment that the giant snake in the previous level would come up right then.
Öskur samferða manna minna og óvinna hurfu á bak við þrumugnýinn. Ég fann bragðið af mold og blóði. Fötin límdust við mig þar sem ég hljóp upp á óvinni mínu og gróf exi mín á bólakaf í hvern þann sem dyrðist að storka mér. Í gegnum storminn sá ég föðu minn og dökkan skugga á bak við hann. Ég hrópaði varnarorð á honum. En allt kom fyrir ekki. Faðir minn var myrtur. Ofsa reiði heltók mig þegar ég sá bróður minn standa yfir föður okkar. Harma kvein mín skáru loftið þegar ég áttaði mig á svikum hans. Hefndin fylgdi skjótt á eftir. Er ég fórnaði lífi bróður minns til alföðursins.
So her brother killed her father. That means that we'll probably fight her brother at some point. Because of the betrayal that she has to fix. Or either she already fixed that problem and
ekki sólar og mána vörpum örlitlu ljósi á þennan stað.
Okay, so we already came over to this place once before. Not sure exactly how it works. Just gonna guess here. That
ratatoskur.
What's this? Oh, so this is a path. Those paths are slightly hard to see. We have to make this other structure. Let's see. Can I hit this? Nah, that didn't work. Get out of the way. There should be some way to reset this, because I'm pretty sure I messed up here. Maybe if I... Okay, yeah, that works. This is not the right one. Let's see, what's this animal?
Dvalin, næstminnsti hjörturinn, er með horn sem borin af sjö stjörnum.
Nice. So it looks like the deer is Dvalin. I'd rather not get hit by those lightnings. Gotta take the golden apple. Thank you, Ethan. Or there we go. Okay, that one worked. Gonna go hit this. Here, here. Here, no, not that. Here and no, not that one. There we go.
Daun, minsti hjörturinn. Ber uppi stjörnuna vegu.
Wait, there's another. So I would assume that I'm gonna make this one. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 1, 2. This is a fun little challenge slash puzzle.
Víkurinn veðurfölnir, sendibóði Eskitresins.
Awesome. New ability. Or simply more lightning.
Hlotnast styrkur mjölnis, heilsi þér Þór, goð þrumi veðurs og hugrekkis.
Yeah, so Thor gives us another stack of lightning. It's cool. So maybe I just happened to stumble upon his other throne and by chance. Yeah, I don't want to be hit by those lightnings. Didn't realize that there were some there. Okay, there's where I'm supposed to go, to that age. There must be another way around. Oh, so we were supposed to make all of these to get up there. So I'll have to go through the other side probably and find them. No, it's not here. There's a cloud over there for those people. But there's no connection over there right now. Oh, so I'm supposed to go through here. I returned for no reason. But we'll do that exploration next episode. Right now we've already reached the 20 minute mark, so thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying, and like and subscribe. See you next episode.